But you have proceeded.
Hey, what's up? Sucker Hibbert here, hanging out at Aspen at the X Games. Freestyle snowcross practice going on in the background. Just getting settled in here, working on stuff at the truck, getting everything organized, trying to make sure the guys got everything they need and are situated with the sled so I can go off and do some media stuff. We're going to go hang out with some kids and sign some autographs, just hang out, give you a behind-the-scenes look at what we do here at Aspen as from my standpoint as a rider and a team owner, and show you a little bit about what the mechanics are doing and give you a little bit of an experience X Game style. There's a world outside your window and you should have known. Get them pumped up and see if they like school better than the X Games. Check it out. And I don't want to be left here. I also wanted to be a cowboy. One time I had to fill out one of those little things at school, like, what do you want to be when you grow up? I wanted to be a cowboy.
I know I can't be wrong.
You guys have fun?
Everybody's saying that you're hanging on too long. There's a world outside your window, and you should have known.
Ran across this track map for the X Games. Pretty cool. You can see all the skiing stuff, but right here at the bottom, snowcross. Pretty cool looking track for this year. They're just out building the track right now. They had speed and style last night, so they are transforming the track now this morning to getting it dialed in for our snowcross track. So this is a garbage can that ESPN sent me. It's a recycling campaign they're doing. So I decorated my garbage can with some racing stuff. Got a little gas cap on the top here, some spark plugs, quick pin for the hood release, just like our race sleds have. Gas line. So this is like a racing gas can, or a racing garbage can. Pretty cool. Do a monster meet and greet at the monster headquarters here in Aspen, and it's pretty cool. A lot of cool things we get to do out here, especially at X Games. Just did an autograph signing at the Shell gas station in town where Monster has some of their biggest sales, and so it's pretty cool. Just gonna hang out here, meet and greet some people, a lot of cool people from Monster that I haven't seen for a while. So just kind of give you a little bit more behind the scenes look at what we do before we do what we do, which is racing. Catch you later. The truth will flash out later. And it was plain to see that you could be the only one. Tried half as hard as me. And you won. Cause I believe that maybe I was the only one. Now I believe that maybe I'm just like everyone. And I don't wanna be left here hanging. again. I'm pumped. It was an awesome race. I got a really good start, and just charged time, tried to get as big a gap as I could, and it just kind of put it on cruise after that, just so I didn't make any mistakes or get too squirrely. So pretty pumped. The team's been working so hard for this. Thanks to the fans for cheering me on and following us all week. Six goals, I can't be any more happy. You know, five in a row. Just thankful to be safe and ready to go on to the next race. Number one, thanks. You should have known.